You ready?
Yeah, hi guys. You're dressed kind of nice. Maybe I should change.
Nah, you good. It is me anyway. So, you know what I'm saying? You're straight. You're a little wrinkled, but that's normal. I like your bonnet.
Big quick with it.
All right, hold me tight. What's going on, everybody? I know y'all probably heard a lot of rumors. Some of them are true and some of them are false. Matter of fact, all the rumors true. Yeah, I pretty much stepped out on my marriage, been out here knocking ankles loose, throwing anything that's moving, sucking toes, licking ass, swallowing it's been crazy. I know I can't preach certain things and then live my life another way. You know, that was never my plan. Well, it was my plan, but my plan was never for y'all to find out. You know, I was just hoping everybody would just mind their business.
Yeah,
also, it's the first link in the description. Just because I'm living wrong don't mean your book won't help you live right. What's up? Now, hold on, I told you not to sit. Just sit here.
You're squeezing my fingers, kind of tight. My fingers, I can't breathe.
I'm saying, you acting like I'm holding you hostage.
Well, that's how I be feeling.
You got anything you want to say?
Yes, I do. When I found out, I did leave, and I didn't come back until I found out he got closer with God.
And basically, I didn't really get closer with God or change at all. I just became a better liar. I'm going to read this last line and we're going to wrap up. Some of y'all won't want to watch me anymore, and I totally understand that, and you got every right to do so. And some of you going to stick around, and it might take you a little longer to really just be at ease with this whole situation. But just know that God got me. They hated Jesus. I continue to read my Bible. I read the Bible backwards and upside down. I wet the Bible just so I could be anointed by the paper, water, Jesus juice of the Bible and anointed in my spirit. With the Bible juice, we gonna get it right. Thank y'all. Keep us in prayer. I'm not perfect. The book is perfect, and I'll see y'all soon. Buy the book, please. Link in the description.